the security and stability on of the Western Balkans is paramount to NATO, and we have strong relationships with all countries in the region. I welcome the work on the way in Skopje to implement the name deal, and I look forward to welcoming them as the 30th member of NATO once national procedures are completed.